Yeah, we're here at Mr. Scorpion. They just took the stage. Everybody seems to be pumped. So let's see what happens. And Franz, what do you guys have to say?
We're here to, like, you know, pump them up because they're little girly men.
Yeah, we are so huge. We squished their heads in our biceps. Right
there. Yes, right very here. Nice.
Look at that.
Yes. Right good there. Luck, guys.
Little
good luck.
Girly
yeah.
Men.
Yeah. Oh,
thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, you're looking good tonight, baby.
Well, thank you, sweetheart.
Hey! Oh my God, you're a guy! We're here with Frank McGough. He's a magician. He's about to show us a trick. Wow, that was amazing, Frank. We're here with Jake. So, Jake, can you really sing? Or are you going to be like, what?
I don't really know if I can sing. I haven't rehearsed that much.
Yeah, well, let's just hope you can sing. Here with Ethan. How can you help me?
Well, you know I'm a motivational speaker. I live in a van down by the river. For you, I would say swim in the river water naked.
So, homie, what's that nose made out of anyway?
Homie, don't play that.
It's been a crazy night. I don't know how you get much. Backstage, as contestants are finishing, I'm getting them, you know, hopefully you get an interview or two. Hey, Jim.
Yeah?
Yeah, I saw your performance tonight. It was all right, you know, I think.
Just all right. What are you saying,
yeah,
huh?
I didn't
think it was very good or what, huh? Just stay there right now, huh?
Here backstage, everybody just finished their act. They all look good to me. It's going to be hard for you guys to choose.
How many did Ethan have? Ethan had a load, didn't he?
Okay,
go.
For Scorp TV, this has been Frank Espinosa and Brian Franco.
And that's a cut, Finger Man.
That was pretty good. Oh, hi! I'm Finger Man. I'm just on the recent take of my new Ziploc commercial. But I got an important message for you. Come Tuesday night, Mr. Scorpion Contest will be going on. And I want you... you listeners, to vote for Brian Franco. And here's my cousin Pinky to tell you why.
Yeah, I really think you should vote for Brian, because I know Brian really good, because, well, I'm his finger. And, I don't know. What do you think, Mr. Fingerman?
Well, if I know Brian, it's gonna be a party!
It takes a certain kind of guy to be Mr. Scorpion. Vote Matthew Newton, Mr. Scorpion.
It takes a certain kind of guy to be Mr. Scorpion. Vote for Frank M.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're here. Mr. Scorpion, they just took the stage. Everybody seems to be pumped. So let's see what happens. We're here with Hans and Franz. What do you guys have to say?
We're here to, like, you know, pump them up because they're little girly men.
Yeah, we are so huge. We squish their head in our biceps. Right
there, yes, right very there. Nice.
Look at that.
Yes. Right. Good luck, guys. Good luck.
Girly men.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh my God, she's dead! What'd you do to her, Jim?
That works.
Hurt your hair? Okay.
Hey, you're looking good tonight, baby.
Well, thank you, sweet thing.
Hey! Oh my God, you're a guy! Here's one of Scorp TV's own, Brian Franco, to give you a little scoop behind the scenes.
Ladies, it's very fun. And I'm kind of late now. I'm going to go out and perform, but I love you.
Handle that, Brian.
Like I don't.
Yes. Yes, we're here with Frank McGough. He's a magician. He's going to show us a little trick.
All right, start over.
Yes, just leave it. Keep going.
Three,
keep going.
Two, one.
We're here with Frank McGough. He's a magician. He's about to show us a trick. Wow, that was amazing, Frank. We're here with Jake. So, Jake, can you really sing? Or are you going to be like, what?
I don't really know if I can sing. I haven't rehearsed that much.
Yeah, well, Let's just hope you can sing. So I can make about 10 seconds, something like that. We're here with Ethan. How can you help me?
Well, you know I'm a motivational speaker. I live in a van down by the river. For you, I would say swim in the river water naked.
So, homie, what's that nose made out of anyway?
Homie, don't play that.
Rookies, you know? It's been a crazy night. I don't know. You get much. Yeah, I'm here behind, backstage, whatever, get that. I'm here backstage as the contestants are finishing. I'm getting them, you know, hopefully you get an interview or two. Hey, Jim. Yeah? Yeah, I saw your performance tonight. It was all right, you know, I think.
Just all right? What are you saying, huh?
Yeah,
didn't think it was very good or what, huh? Just stay there right now, huh?
Yes, Mr. Scorpion, it's all over. All the contestants have done other stuff. All that's left for you to do is vote. Good luck, everybody. The contestants have finished up everything. All there is left for you to do is vote. Everybody look. Everything here is done. All the acts have gone on. Everything looked good to me. It's going to be hard to decide. All that's left for you guys to do is vote. We're here backstage. Everybody just finished their act. They all look good to me. It's going to be hard for you guys to choose.
How many did Ethan have? Ethan had a load, didn't he?
Ethan, can you take it off?
Okay,
go.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. You guys need to look at some. I'll be right back. Okay, bye.